gathered in Torino, attributed the 26th Summer Universiade 2011 to the city of Shenzhen.
Shenzhen Universiade Center follows the nature of the three most traditional Chinese brush drawing styles, mountain, water, and stone. The structure integrates a luminous Eastern spirit into cutting-edge technology. The roof structure of the three main venues in the center is based on a crystal design concept. This naturalistic, innovative style is founded on a three-dimensional, folded, and triangulated system, which creates a highly efficient structure. The three structures are designed to reflect rock crystal cluster formations set in a harmonious landscape featuring luxurious parklands and waterways framed by nature's Tongguling Mountains. The Shenzhen Universiade Center is made up of the main stadium, main gymnasium, and swimming complex. The total ground area is 520,000 square meters. The overall building area is 290,000 square meters, with a gross investment of 4.5 billion RMB. The building area of the main stadium is 135,800 square meters, and the height is 53 meters. There are upper, middle, and lower stands in the U-shaped stadium, containing 60,000 seats. In the stadium, there are five floors above ground and two below. There is a special entrance for high-level VIPs on the first floor. By taking a sightseeing elevator, these guests can directly reach the VIP stand and the rostrum on the third floor. There are also 5 well-equipped reception rooms in this high-level VIP area. The main stadium is multifunctional and can be used to hold international sporting events and ultra-large-scale concerts. It is a world-class venue for cultural and sporting events for the future. The main gymnasium houses the competition hall and warm-up hall. It has a building area of 74,000 square meters with a height of 30.5 meters. The investment in the main gymnasium is 1.22 billion RMB. It is one of the biggest gymnasiums in all of China, with a seating capacity of 18,000 people. Above the center of the main gymnasium's competition hall, there is a 6-sided color viewing screen that meets NBA standards. The concrete base floor of the competition hall can be surfaced with either removable timber flooring panels or ice, depending on the nature of the event. So, it can hold the highest level competitions of 16 sports, such as basketball, ice hockey, gymnastics, among others. And it can be used to hold large-scale international sporting events and concerts. There are permanent ice hockey and gymnastics warm-up halls, both of which can satisfy all operational demands of sporting and entertainment events long after the Universiade. The swimming complex building area is 42,700 square meters with a height of 19.5 meters for an investment of 670 million RMB. The seating capacity is 3,000. The swimming complex has 2 floors above ground and 1 below, with 1 standard competition pool, 1 training pool, and 1 outdoor recreational pool. The swimming complex is mainly used for water polo and swimming competitions. After the Universiade, it will be changed into a multifunctional aquatic center for not only holding international competitions, but also for supplying the public with aquatic entertainment, sports exercise, recreation, and physical fitness facilities. The landscape design integrates the crystal-shaped buildings, hills, and plants into an organic green perfection. 5 different colored landscape stripes lead to the central sports square from each entrance and exit. The surrounding environment contains an area of 42 hectares. The total investment in landscaping is 376 million RMB. Covered connecting walkways and car parks are landscaped to blend harmoniously into the surroundings. The green, plant-covered cultural walkway blends traditional Chinese culture and modern fresco art. The central green island and flower ocean warmly welcome all guests. All structures are linked by the artificial waterways of varying shapes and sizes. Various facilities, including a large-scale musical fountain, provide sightseeing and entertainment areas for the public. In 2011, a precious memory will be forever recorded in Shenzhen city history. Starting from here, the Shenzhen Universiade Center adds new glory and recognition for Shenzhen as a world-class sports venue. The crystal stones illuminate Shenzhen. The Shenzhen Universiade Center, an outstanding venue for the 2011-26 Summer Universiade.